Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I like to show you how to delete WhatsApp chat backup from your phone, also Google Drive. Let's have a look. First, I like to show you how to delete WhatsApp backup from your phone. Go to My Files, tap on Internal Storage, and find out WhatsApp. Tap on Database. By tap and hold on the backup, you can select one backup. Tap on All button and tap on Delete. Again tap on Delete button. That's it. All WhatsApp chat backup deleted from your phone. Now, I like to show you how to delete WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Tap on Google Drive app and launch it. Tap on menu bar at the top left corner. Then tap on Backups. Here my WhatsApp backup. Tap on three dot beside the backup and tap on Delete backup. Again tap on Delete button. That's it. WhatsApp backup deleted from Google Drive. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.